don't know my story. First of all, I cuss because I'm grown. For me, cussing was freedom. As a child, I waited 18 years to be able to cuss. I love cussing. And my favorite word in the whole wide world is motherfucker. It really is. I love the word motherfucker. You know, as a black person, I just think motherfucker puts mobility in us. I love the word motherfucker. I really do. Like, as a matter of fact, I'm thinking about changing my middle name to motherfucker. Because I think in life, when you do something that's spectacular or outstanding or something that people didn't think that you could do, you should change your middle name to motherfucker. In your life, nobody's gonna cheer for you. Sometimes you have to pop your own motherfucking collar. Change your middle name to motherfucker. Do it. Change your middle name to motherfucker to make people respect what you're doing. I'm just trying to keep the word motherfucker alive. You understand?